What it says in the book of Revelations is that the number of the beast is 666. That every barcode, except for postal barcodes, on this planet contains the number 666. And did you know that? Do you want me to show you?
Yeah.
Just stop the camera a second. I'll get a barcode from somewhere. You've got three sets in effect of double lines, one in the middle, one either side. And those double lines represent the number 6 in barcode technology. So you've got 666.
Yes.
On every single commercial barcode and every product. And there are a few people around who produce little stickers that you can put on barcodes to maze them, to stop they claim that there is a malign energy coming out of all barcodes, a poisonous sort of etheric field, and you put numbers on them to maze them, to stop, you know, to jumble that field up. Every single barcode on this planet has got 666 in it, and that is millions and trillions of products. 6 there, 6 in the middle, and 6 on that side. And that's it, surrounded by 666, the number of the beast, the mark of the beast.